Thanks for joining me. Looking at this Naval Historian book, you'll see over here underneath we have the black hole sun, we have the flat earth, and the dome. All right? You'll see in the Naval Historian and in the Naval Academy on the walls, they have all these pictures showing you that there's a dome. And you'll see over here again, another picture, a dome. And another picture over here, a dome, and the flat, what looks like a flat plane. That you're under a dome and that you've been hexed and that you've given up the ship. Now, you can see the flat earth plane, the all-seeing eye, the divine feminine all the way down, the black hole sun, and the lights, the light, one side of a black hole is a light hole. This is on loop, the Jesus Lucy loop. You can see over here, six, F is the sixth letter, it's 666. You see the sun on the top, okay? It's like the barber pole and the black hole sun underneath. It's being rubbed in your face, people. This shit's on everything. Now, listen. You can see it on the symbols, like your Christmas tree. The divine feminine at the bottom. The X chromosome, the female. The sun at the top. You see the green ashtray and light of the Christmas tree is the tree of life. Okay, you see like the Leaning Tower of Pisa. That's showing you bent, just like this is showing you bent. And limp, all right? You can see over here, clearly, they're showing you the earth is the shape of a football. It's on legs and fixed. You can see the sun and the moon. This would be like Lilith, the black sun, who wouldn't conform to Adam, all right? And here we have Eve, Adam and Eve. And, okay, you can see the eye. Black hole sun, light hole sun, you're on the accretion disk or e-creation disk of a black hole. You can see over here, the Vesca Pisces, clearly. All right, the V, the black hole sun, and it's on loop. All right, you can see, if you flip this over, some water's down below. They're showing you this shit. It's rubbed in your face on everything. It's inescapable, people. It's literally rubbed in your face. Now, in the other video, yes, there was a... Like I showed in the other CB2 over there, you see that over there? That's 322. And you'll see over here, this is 322 also, which 3 times 2 is 6, plus 2 more is 666. Just like that airplane, you'll see, they always show pictures with the 666. Even like, you'll see like football games or whatever, they're always getting all the players lined up for pictures where all the numbers add up to 666 or something like that. So, this is what it looks like, people. They're showing it to you right there. Okay, and all these symbols. It's rubbed in your face. So, now you know what, again, candy canes are for. And you can see over here, like here on the flag, you see the double cross. Okay, the double cross. You can see over here, the double cross and the British flag. Everything you've been fed has been the reverse of truth, people. It's crazy. And you know what? From the comfort of home is how we take back this universe, people. From the comfort of home is that your resistance is futile. And your weapons are useless. You're the big bully on the block. They said 6.5 billion of you are on the chopping block on the gay Georgia or GA gay guidestones. That's what it amounts to. Okay? Clearly, they're showing you you're on the flat earth plane. Suck off or focus. Everybody's bent. Okay, you can see they rub this shit in your face, people. This would be Lilith, this would be Adam, and this would be Eve. Okay, and it's a flat earth plane. It's being rubbed in your face on everything that has to do with the Navy. It's a flat earth plane. Okay, you're on the holodeck. You cannot leave the holodeck, people. They showed you Moriarty could not leave the holodeck. Now, when you see angels moving angles means they're bent. That's why you call it a fairy. Okay? And like the Georgia Guidestones say that 6.5 billion of us are on the chopping block. If there's 6.5 billion people against 500 million people, I don't see how weapons are needed, people. And this is done from the comfort of home, people. It's that you're a sovereign being sent by your creator to bring forth heaven and earth. And we're going to do this from the comfort of home, people. The Pope says you're livestock until Jesus Christ returns. And it just happens to be that Jesus Christ is the Son. And he returns every 24 hours. So you're in luck, people. And like I said in a previous video, okay, it's like I gained superpowers of the mind after spilling my blood over my intent. And it makes sense that when I published it to the Ethernet, it went straight to God because God is at the top. God is at the top. He's the electric circuit, the L, the four-faced, four-letter God at top. And this is his son, Jesus, and Lucy on the Jesus-Lucy loop. And it's rubbed in your face. Alright, people? And I don't know what else to say, people. That's just as bad as straight up as you can get. So, you see the ass trailing light, people. This shit is, it's all accounted for here, people. It's all accounted for here. And you need to snap out of your illusion. You're a sovereign being sent by your creator to bring forth heaven and earth. And it's a reality, people. You're the center of the universe. Okay? You are not lost in an ocean or a sea of endless stars and bullshit. That's just projected up there, people. It's a dome. It's a fucking planetarium. It's the planetarium. Okay? They rub it in your fucking face, people. I recommend you get to my channel for truth and catch up on reality. I mean, it's crazy. You're going to suck on this and blow on that and blow on that. And you're going to put on that satanic robe and that graduation hat. And they're going to rub the shit in your face. And it's just crazy, people. It's that everybody's fucking retarded. I mean, they're showing you. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Dog, God, the candy cane. Okay? You're the witch, people. Every word you speak is a magic spell. You learn spelling or spell casting in school. And you need to snap out of your illusion. Those of you, you take the body and blood of Christ, that's cannibal blood magic, people. Midnight mass, you kneel down, put the holy water, that's feminine water on your face. You kneel down to the feminine, and you put feminine water on your forehead. Your whole world's been flipped upside down. Then you worship a dead man hung on a cross, which is really representing the sun, Ra, clearly, who's going back and forth or like this, looking at the plate from the side. It appears that the sun is moving side by side on a T. So Ra, you are, you only are whatever you are because of Ra, who fed you. Okay? You either sun gaze, getting your energy through your eyes, you eat your food, get your energy through your tummy, or you're a vampire and you drink other people's blood. Everybody got their energy from the sun. You're here by way of the sun, people. Okay? And Lucy is the divine mother. It's the Lucy, Jesus Lucy loop, people. It's rubbed in your face. I recommend you get to my channel and catch up on reality. It appears that you've given up the ship to the psychopaths. And we get this place back from the comfort of home, people. Only the devil hides his intent. So go to your computer and type in blood over intent and you hit enter. Okay, and you watch those videos and you place your video right beside